morning, all of you, my dear students. Welcome back once more also in order to explain you about the poem A Roadside Stand. My dear students, A Roadside Stand poem composed by Robert Thorpe about a farmer who puts a little new sack in front of his house at the end of the road. And he wants to earn the money more and more by selling the white berries, scratch and painting of mountain scene and other products that he had in store. His main aim was in order to earn the money more and more, just like other city dwellers. He also wanted to become like city dwellers. After earning the money, after selling the other products, painting of mountain scene and scratch and buying berries. But he says that nobody else comes there in car or bus or trucks. If anybody else comes there in car, buses or trucks, he stones the grass and use the yard to turn back, also goes from there back. Or he stays there in order to inquire about the direction, or he stays there in order to inquire about the gas, petrol, diesel. For this own, he only inquires after coming on this set, on this stove. But in his circumstance, he will not want to purchase any type of thing but the store man having. Because the external appearance of the shop, of the store, was not decorated, was not very good. And suddenly, that store, that set, was not having the facility of all the things. And the store was having only the limited things. Why? The pupil did not want to purchase such type of things what the farmer had in his store, in his set. In the last of all, the farmer becomes very sad in order to see that nobody else is coming there in order to purchase the thing. Then he is annoyed. He becomes very angry by seeing this fool, that his life has been destroyed. While he came there and settled his store for sack, not to earn the money for selling the white berries, scratch, the painting of mountain scene and other products. But he could not do such. It was because of not having good appearance of the shop from outside, as well as not having the availability of all the things in the set. Then he wanted to leave the soap there, as well as not to sell the soap along with all the products that he had in the shop to other set, and wanted to go any other way. Some some of our goals. Good goals to us say that these people are related to poor family and they are not also having so much money. But some good to us say that, you know, some good to us say in order to remove their poverty, but they also say in order to purchase their property completely, what they had on those side. I also wanted to make the theaters for the store in place of them. But they also wanted to settle all the villagers in their village. Also wanted to say to the villagers, in order to sleep at the time of day and work at the time of night. But they were telling a lie quietly to the villagers, and they did not want that the villagers to enjoy the facility just like city dwellers. The poet want to say that what is being said by the good dwellers about the villagers, that is quietly false. And they do not want to improve the present condition, the financial condition of the villagers. But they want to purchase their property by saying this all. I want to make theater or school in place of them. And they want, and their son want to become as this man. And they want to pursue the life of the villagers and men. Also the poet want to say that they do not want to improve the present condition of the villagers, but they are speaking false. And they want to deceive them. But the poet want to say in the last of all that somebody else will definitely take birth on the earth who will remove the poverty of these farmers. But it can be possible when such kind of people who do not want to remove the poverty, but they want to remove the poor people. They want to remove the poor people, they want to kill the poor people by taking their property. The poet want to say in this poem that somebody else will definitely take birth on the earth who will remove the poverty of these farmers and will give them a new life, but by killing such type of person. My dear friend, Somebody in English and now come in Hindi. Words I can poem jo ke Robert Frost ne likhi hai wo kahi gayi hai ek kisan ke bare mein jo ke bahut gareeb hai aur road ke paas mein apna koi school banata hai chhota sa taki usme kuch cheez jo rakhi hui hai jaise ke white barrels hai स्क्रैच है या पेंटिंग ऑफ माउंटेन सीन है और अलग फोटो अच्छे ताकि उनको बेच के अपना लालन पालन और बच्चों का लालन पालन कर सके. वो चाहता है वो भी सिटी में रहने वाले लोगों की तरह धनवान बने, मगर किस्मत में उसकी में कुछ और ही लिखा है. जो भी लोग भाग आते हैं वो उसकी दुकान पर नहीं आते बल्कि उसको देख कर चले जाते हैं. या तो एम नॉर्थ और साउथ जो जिस तरफ बुढ़े हुए हैं रोड उनकी तरफ देख कर चले जाते हैं. या तो वहां पे आते हैं और उसके सामने की जो घास है उसको बर्बाद करते हैं चले जाते हैं, या तो वहां से गाड़ी मोड़ते हैं और चले जाते हैं. और कुछ लोग ऐसे हैं जो वहां पे आते तो हैं, रुकते भी हैं, मगर उनकी कोई चीज खरीदते नहीं, या तो पूछते हैं ये रोड किस तरह से मिल जाता है, ये रोड किस तरह से मिल जाता है, या तो वो ये कहते हैं कि या तो डीजल कहाँ मिलेगा, या तो गैस कहाँ मिलेगी, या तो टायर में हवा कहाँ भरी जाएगी, ये क्वेश्चन वो पूछते हैं और चले जाते हैं, मगर कोई भी उनकी उसकी चीज को खरीदने के लिए तैयार नहीं होता। ये वजह है इस बात की, क्योंकि उसके उसकी स्टोन भाव से सजी हुई नहीं है और ना ही उसमें आकर्षित करने वाले नहीं है और ना ही उसमें वो सारी चीजें हैं जो चीजें सब खरीद सकते हैं, लिहाजा वो वापस चले जाते हैं। मगर अब वो चाहता तो ये है कि इससे उसका लाइफ स्टाइल चेंज हो सकता है, ज्यादा पैसा कमाएगा, मगर ज्यादा क्या तो अलग की बात है, कम भी पैसा नहीं कमा पाता और एक दिन बहुत गुस्सा होता है ये सोच के कि कुछ नहीं कमा पा रहा और दुकान में रखे हुए सामान को बेच के जाना चाहता है। दूसरे कुछ लोग जो कि गुड प्लेयर्स है, अच्छे खासे हैं, जिनके पास पैसा है, वो चाहते हैं, वो सोचते हैं कि हम भी इनकी पावर को खत्म करना चाहते हैं, लेकिन वो उनकी संपत्ति को खरीदना चाहते हैं जो रोड साइड स्टैंड पर है और उसकी जगह पे थिएटर और इसको बनाना चाहते हैं ताकि उनकी आमदनी हो, और ये भी चाहते हैं उनको गांव में बसाना, विलेजर्स को, सभी विलेजर्स को उनके गांव में बसाया जाए, सलाह भी देते हैं, अच्छे बड़े बड़े सपने दिखाते हैं, और यहाँ तक की पोलिटिकल पार्टी भी आती है, वो भी बड़े बड़े सपने दिखा कर चली जाती है और उनका जीवन वैसा का वैसा ही रह जाता है जैसे कि पहले था कोरोना काल में। कभी ये कहना चाहता है कि ये सब ये लोग जो बोल रहे हैं ये इनके जीवन को सुधारना नहीं चाहते, बल्कि ये इनके जीवन को बर्बाद कर देना चाहते हैं और इनकी प्रॉपर्टी को हेरा चाहते हैं बाई फोर्स। लेकिन वो ये भी कहता है आज नहीं तो कल कोई ना कोई ऐसा व्यक्ति धरती में जरूर पैदा होगा, विल इम्प्रूव द प्रेजेंट सिचुएशन ऑफ दिस विलेजर्स एंड विल रिमूव द पॉवर्टी ऑफ दिस विलेजर्स, बट बाय किलिंग दैट पर्सन कोई किलिंग दैट कोई इंसल्टिंग दैट, लेकिन उस आदमी को मार के जो इनको बेइज्जती कर रहा है या उनको सता रहा है अभी नहीं। ये था आपका हिंदी और इंग्लिश दोनों में एक समरी। वेलकम टू रिलेटेड क्वेश्चन आंसर। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, व्हाई डज द पोएट रेफर टू द रोड साइड स्टैंड एज स्पेसिफिक? द पोएट रेफर्स टू द रोड साइड स्टैंड एज स्पेसिफिक बिकॉज इट लुक अवेक पार एंड अनअट्रैक्टिव टू द आई। इट ऑल्सो फेल to attract the sophisticated city persons without giving any glance. Now come to question number two. What kind of support do you conceive of as that to receive from city dwellers? The country person want to give some financial aid to these villagers and by providing some financial aid to the villagers, their life can be improved and like this they can pass their life. Also they can improve their personality and their way of living. State the reason for which the call from the city or at the roadside stand. The call which come there and the persons also which come there by car. They hold for a few time and also spoil the grass. Spoil the bath to dena. I also use the yard to come back. Or we can say they come back from there on the chale jaate hain without taking something else from that store. Also, If they stay there for a few minutes, then they stay either in order to inquire about which road goes to which direction, which road goes to which place, or in order to inquire about diesel petrol for the gas can be available or not. Like me, the farmer make a little mistake. The farmer make a little mistake alongside the road in order to earn the money by selling some things what he had in his store, in his sack, and has white balance, scratch, painting of mountain scene and other products. But unfortunately, nobody else came there in order to purchase these items. I think the pupil not come at his school. The pupil did not come at his school as the school of the farmer was not attractive, because the school of the farmer was not decorated from outside. Was not also whitewashed. Also, that stall was not having the availability of all the items. What did the good dweller say about the poverty of the farmers? Good dwellers ne kya kaha? Farmers ki garibi ke baare mein. It was said by the good dweller about the poverty of the farmer that the poverty of these farmers can be removed, but for this they have to get sleep at the time of day and they have to work at the time of night. Also said, in order to purchase their property completely, located on roadside, and also said, in order to make the theater and store in place of them for earning the money more and more. But they want to get through the life of the, they wanted to get through the life of the leisure completely. Not they wanted to provide them financial aid, or they wanted to remove the poverty. Along with this, it was said by the poet that these good poets do not want to remove the poverty of the farmers, but they want to purchase their property as well as they want to settle them in their villages, because they do not want that the farmers also to get enjoy by living in city just like city dwellers. And also they wanted to earn the money by purchasing their property without providing them nothing else. That's not the meaning of the poet and food poets. The meaning. As the advice of food poets, it was said by the poet that the meaning of the good poets is in protest of the leaders, as they want to purchase their property completely, but they do not want to give any facility. They do not want to settle them in the city, as they want to keep them from the life of city away. Also, they want to settle them and to give the enjoy of the village only, not in city. So therefore, he also said that these people do not want to give them the facility just like city dwellers. So therefore, they said, in order to purchase their property completely, and also they said to settle them in their villages. Also, it was said by the poet that somebody else will get the ticket back on the earth who will remove the power chain of these farmers, of these leaders, but by killing such type of people who are crazy. Here is a paragraph. Here, power characters keeping commerce by the seeking money. In this question, the poet wants to say that the good poet want to prevent the farmers by living, by getting a job in the city, as they want not to give the enjoyment of city just like city dwellers. Because they want to send them, and they also want that the villagers to pass the time by living in their villages only, not by living in city. Because by living in city, they can be compared to the city dwellers. While they wanted that they should not get injured just like city dwellers by coming in city. But they wanted to settle them in their places only, as well as they wanted to purchase their property. And in place of them, they also wanted to make theaters or stores for earning the money more and more. Also, they wanted to get through the life of the villagers by sending them in their villages. What do the peasant want from the rich? The peasant want from the rich that they should be also given the financial aid in order to pass their lives in a peaceful manner. As well as they also made their personality well. Also, your life. Why is giving money in hand important? It has been said by the poet that such kind of people and mostly the villagers to be given the financial aid more and more by the politician, as promised during election, in place of making false promises. And by providing them financial aid, they can increase their personality, also they can pass their life in a proper way, not before this. In the last of all, the poet wants to say that if a person is belong to a poor family, he is not being given any facility by other thing. But he should not be also teased, he should not be also insulted. And he should not be also disrespected. And if he is given the facility, if he is given the help, if he is given the cooperation, that will be good for that child. By saying this all from my side, my statement, explanation in Hindi as well as in English, and indicate question answer. Also, approval as per test question in English only. From my side, today's topic is over. And tomorrow morning, I will meet you again for the next chapter. आज का समय यही समाप्त होता है और कल फिर इसी वक्त इसी पीरियड मिलेंगे. तब तक के लिए आप अपना ख्याल रखें, सुरक्षित रहें. धन्यवाद, नमस्कार, जय हिंद.